gathered here this day in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage, to witness the joining together of Elizabeth and Tim, to surround them with our prayers and to ask God's blessings, which I believe we can feel right now. Liz, will you take Tim to be your husband, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor, keep him, sickness and in health, forsake all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, I will.
I will.
Tim, will you have Liz to be your wife, to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health? Will you forsake all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, I will.
I will.
The future is unknown to any of us. Yet your love for one another and trust in the goodness of God will make all these things and all these promises possible.
For God needs witnesses. I, Tim, take thee, Liz, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness or in health, to love and to cherish, to death and to life. This is my promise.
For God needs witnesses. I, Liz, take thee, Tim, to be my husband, having to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. This is my solemn vow.
As a symbol of my love, and my faithfulness, with all that I am and all that I have, I join in covenant with you. In the name of God the Father, Christ our Savior, and the Holy Spirit.
Tim, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I join in covenant with you.
Covenant with you.
In the name of God the Father.
In the name of God the Father.
Christ our Savior.
Christ our Savior.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
I announce to you by the authority given to me by the Christian Church that you are husband and wife. In the name of the Father and of the Son, the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, may no one tear apart. Tim, kiss your bride. It is my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, friends and family, Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Hartman, Jr.
I love
tell me that I'm pretty when I just wake up. And I love how you tease me when I'm moody, but it's never too much. I'm falling fast, but the truth is I'm not scared at all. You climbed my
Lizology, the study of Liz. As my credentials of being Liz's sister, I've had to put up with her habits for 19 years. So here's some tips for Tim. She enjoys people that read, but do not read out loud. If you do, my parents will receive a formal complaint of immediate eviction of the bedroom. We enjoy dancing, but strobe lights are not good because people may end up with a broken nose. Remember that, Liz? Elizabeth loves to clean rooms, and she knows how to persuade people to actually just clean it instead of her. That was me. Elizabeth loves movies, as long as it's The Princess Diaries, so be careful on movie night. Tim, please be her hero, make sure to kill all the spiders. You're lucky you're tall, so you don't have to climb on textbooks on a swivel chair to reach them. All in all, Liz is a great sister, but the greatest tip of all is to just love her and be yourself as she will be herself. As long as you don't forget the ice cream. So here's to Liz and Tim.
Liz Mary Hartman. That name sounds so sweet to me, you know. I want to thank you so much for bringing the joy, the happiness, and love into Tim. I say that because, as a father, I see certain times the way that Tim looks at you and the way that you look at Tim, okay? And that really gives me a really good, warm feeling. Again, thank you for being part of this, and thank you for being part of the Hartman family. Tim. It's 26 and a half years ago, okay? Where did the time go? Okay. I remember when my wife Wanda was first pregnant, all she was eating was crackers for Tim. So when Tim was born, he was 8 pounds, 6 ounces. Okay, so I figured 98% was probably crackers, you know? Well, anyways, as Tim was growing up, his favorite thing he liked to do was his red Speedos. Remember that, Tim? Yeah. You don't remember the red Speedos? Huh? Tim used to like to go around into the neighborhood, to the pool, right, with your red Speedos. And one day came along that Tim didn't wear any Speedos. You know? And we had to tell him, Tim, you have to wear Speedos. You know? But, you know, through that, through your hockey, okay, through the family time, which I really cherished, the Saturdays where we all got together, which I really think is important is family, okay? But, you know, all that is gone now, okay? But I want to thank you for being the son that has my name, okay? The son that I am so proud of. The son that achieved so much, made me and my wife so proud that, you know, I'm happy to be your father. Again, I love you a lot, okay? Now let me propose a toast. My father had a saying, okay, my father said, life is short and sweet and live it to the fullest. Okay, well today has to be one of the sweet full days you have in your life. And I hope and pray that you have many, many more sweet occurrences in life. Okay, and Liz, love Tim, and Tim, love Liz. To Tim, Timothy G. Hartman Jr., congratulations.
So lay here beside me, just hold me and don't let go. This feeling I'm feeling is is something I've never known. And I just can't take my eyes off you. And I just can't take my eyes off you. Just hold me and don't let go. And all this feeling I'm feeling is something I've never known. And I just can't take my eyes off you. And I just can't take.